In a previous tutorial, I showed how to use the Autosum button to obtain some descriptive statistics such as the sum, average, or the average, maximum, and minimum. But here, I want to show you how to obtain these and other values with virtually no effort whatsoever. Now, the first thing I want to do is go down to our status bar down here, right-click the mouse, and you may have many of these already selected on your computer. But if you don't, or if you only have some of them selected, go ahead and click on the ones that may be missing on your computer. So I'll select average, count, minimum, maximum, and I'll go ahead and select sum as well. Okay, and then click on the spreadsheet anywhere to get out of that shortcut menu. And now here I've got my variable GPA where I have 10 different GPA values. I have GPA on 10 different people, and I just went ahead and grabbed or selected those 10 values. Now notice down at your status bar. Notice what's here. We have the average of 2.836 shown. We have our count. There's 10 values. Minimum of 1.79. Maximum of 3.98. And the sum, which isn't really relevant here, is 28.36. The sum of GPAs doesn't have that much meaning, so that's why I say it's not relevant here. But we quickly got these different values by simply selecting the area of interest. Say I only wanted the first 5 values, descriptive statistics on those first 5 values. Well, I select them, and here you go. I've got an average of 2.95, minimum 2.11, maximum 3.98, and so forth. And that's it. You can do this on any amount of cells that you select, and you will automatically get the average and the other statistics shown below. Hey, this concludes the tutorial on obtaining basic descriptive statistics using the status bar in Microsoft Excel.